Hello, this video is going to show you the main features of eBrary, an online digital library that provides the full text to thousands of scholarly ebooks. If you don't have the time to check out a book in person and want instant access to academic literature, this is a book resource you might want to consider using. Once again, starting with the library's homepage, beyond the tab Books and eBooks. In the upper left of this page, you'll see the box Search for Books. It is the eBook Collection tab in the middle where you can start a search in eBrary. At first, you'll want to start with a few basic keywords or phrases concerning your topic. Let's see what's available on biotechnology. Enter your keywords and click on Search. A new window opens to eBrary and you'll have your results. If you end up with too many results, you can use the Focus Your Search tool. Clicking on some related subject headings will help narrow the results. You can also revise the search with the Advanced Search option. This allows you to enter more criteria to further define your search. The results are sorted in relevance order, showing titles towards the top that will most likely be useful to you. Once you select a title, you will land on the record of the book, and from this page you have two options: Read Online or Full Download. The Read Online option provides a window that allows you to scroll through and read the book. There's also a place to search for specific words within the text and a table of contents that offers clickable links to the chapters and index. The Full Download option gives you a temporary file of the full text which you can use on your device. It has a 14-day window of use and then it expires. This download option will require your SMCC username and password. Some of the features in the toolbar include downloading and copying of materials, as well as printing options. Also, once you're logged in as yourself, you can start a virtual bookshelf, retaining titles that you've looked at. You can then use the options of virtual highlighting, appending notes of your own to a page, and even bookmarking where you left off. There's also a citing feature that can give you the start of APA or MLA citation. Because this is electronically generated, these may not be 100% accurate, but you will have the parts needed for citation. Ebooks are easy to access and resourceful to use. If you need help with eBrary or any other library resource, a librarian would be happy to be of assistance.